And this dude, of course, has access to a lot of people's skills. Not just five, like the other master. Very nice. Okay, and then forward. You get in the boat. I slowly waddle forwards. Howdy, something cool. How you doing? Everybody's name's fucking Blue today, which is really irritating to me. Man who can't read that name against the dark background and changed it to dark because he couldn't read other colours, and so now it's decided that everybody's going to be a new colour. No, I don't want to shoot anybody with the ball. Because I can already see everything it turns into. And I've already got one of them. Well, I haven't already got one of them. No, I have got one of them. It's this one. It's just not registered to the thing. But I want to ask Charles whether he wants Shark One or not. Yeah, that's much better. Thank you, Simon Cole. I can friggin' read your name. Disperse again. Yeah, it's so good in Equidus. It's like. Wait. Normal Harrows don't have the arms and legs, and that's just how they move around in space. They bounce and flap their ears. And then they open their ears, and then little arms come out so it can bungle along. Okay, so... 3... And there's two in there. Yeah, that's right. It's the right number. Damn, that is much more readable. Thank you, Random Encounter. No, because the Zuda needs it. No, because the Zuda needs it. I should have checked that actually as well, because we know what the bombardment animation looks like for that guy. Thank you, lady, for defending Mr. Aznable. Now he will repay the favour. Or you can dodge it, that's fine too. Okay, let's look at it and see what the bombardment does. See if it's from the front or the side. Okay, though, it doesn't change then. Never mind. It's just where I got confused about what attacks the thing had. Jeez. Maybe next thing. That's gotta be the assistant lady. I can't believe the assistant lady is Major Kusanagi. That's good as hell. I knew I loved her for a reason. Other than I love gimmicks. Arrow of it's gonna kill that shitty ball. Good. Sorry, GM man, but you're about to get sliced up by a goddamn big sword. Got him. I wish they'd made the eye move a little bit at the end there, but I guess this way is the unblinking samurai man. Yeah, blow up the ball. Like, fuck it, I hate balls. Three turns to go. Core booster to interceptor type. I mean, that's just a core booster covered in shit. Yeah, the eyes in Zakuza cameras. Just one little camera that can move all around in the slot. And Gundams have two cameras. We've got that one. More shit behind us. Oh good, these garbage things. Never have I cared less about anything. Yeah, you got that one. I'm pretty sure you can't get that dude, but you can get that guy. Which I'm not going to be happy with, but you can do. Because that'll fill you up, and then I don't have to look at you ever again. That GM's in it, but fuck it. This will max out his get gauge. Oh, it won't, I guess. I guess it won't fill his get gauge at all. Have shimmy a ball then. There you go, we got the Zuda, it's added to the list. Yeah, free ball, we're gonna sell that. Alice, how you doing? Shot his poor little dude right in the little face. It's ain't over. Gaston Guglia at it again. Infectious mood. That's yeah, it's accuracy for everybody. Very, very nice adding that to the spreadsheet. Leader control, and what's their spell? XP boost. So, leader control and XP boost follows up with infectious mood. It's all of her juice, so I'd rather just wait. What do you think you can shoot? Oh, there's, yeah, oh yeah, I forgot about those guys down there. That's fine. Yeah, let's try to guess, ladies. Gaston Rada, hanging out with Guglio Jones, so we got a Gaston a Ghoul. Yeah, multiple lock is super strong, but it is divided among how many dudes you fire at. So if I'd fired on all five, I only would have done like 2,000 damage to him. So it's really good single target or weakening a bunch of dudes. You leveled up, was that Bright leveling up? Hell yeah, I love that dude. Not a new type though, but that's because he's Bright. And he could not ride the rainbow. Oh, and she's outside of that one too. Heal him up. I want him dying to balls. Whiffed it. Whiffed it. other than she got depressed about it. Here we go. Now I'm crying. Every time I attack with Fiona, I forget that she's got the War in the Pocket song. Oh my. It's fucking Microsoft Soundsmith garbage. Oh no, she wants to get in the robot. Always love you forever. Massive overkill. But they both get XP for it, so... Beautiful Char. No, this screen. Okay, the Gelgu Jaeger has got sniping as a move too. But it is worse than the sleeves one. So I do need to get him to 6. Very nice. Get over here. Pick him up. Very good. Look at all the alpha. This fucking Power Ranger fucker. With his beam bayonet. I'm not, like, I don't know why the Gwaldy Alpha exists, and I don't know why it comes from a Jan, but there you go, a Gyan, rather. But I don't know what this thing is, so I want to see what it is. Oh yeah, exactly, why would you? Why would you develop away from it? But oh, I want to see what they offer anyway. Whoosh! Ah, the classic fight, Zaku's versus GM's. Everybody's seen Brain Powered. Everybody's seen Brain Powered. Yeah, I think we came off better on that one. I'm not happy about her being that hurt, though. Brain Powered is like the most teens and environment. Brain Powered's Tomino, right? Like, I think it's him at his most Tomino. Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's him at his most Tomino, where the writing doesn't explain much, the teens are the most teen, and it's all about the environment. Shitty planes are after me, whatever will I do? He heals up. This guy talking about turns instead of minutes. What a pile of shit. Historic moments. Alright. We know Hobgoblin. Oh, and now he's fucking dead. My ocean! Poor Wiener Hobgoblin. Died as he lived. Thinking he was in the goddamn sea. More Salamis, more GMs. And unknown. So what's the unknown bullshit gonna be? GM commands! He's already roasted and ghosted, though. GM2. Yeah, I'll probably turn that into the GM2, just because it's better in every way. I really want to get a goddamn Nemo, though. But GM custom gets a kit. Nice, 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 nice. Oh my god. She can't even get in the truck no more. Okay, yeah, but the map extended outwards. Oh, fuck. It's fine. It's fine. That may have actually been a bad move. There we go. Time for some mega particle cannon action. The only thing in your future is you're dead. Yeah, the one in the middle will be the commander. He's got more health than a star on his portrait. Then you get back indoors. You get back indoors. You will get back indoors. I can't believe White Base is fucking leveled up already. What a pile of shit. Yeah, fucking mad at that dude. I would recommend Brain Powered. The dub is unusually a wild ride. Brain Powered. TV show by Yushiyuki Tomino that's in Super Robot Wars J. Schmidtville. Concentration. I think somebody else has got concentration. Okay, no, that's really good. So, her funnel weapons, instead of costing 20, which is how much all of them have cost so far, only cost 10. Which means when she hits somebody and gets 10, like, that's some pretty good shit. Like, she cannot use those for free, but she's also out of juice currently, so. Let's pull back a little bit. Haro Taco. I think Saberfish are worth the rifle. She'll come over here to help out with the big fucker.
Oh,
Well, I do want to kill one of them, so we'll make it that one. I mean, that's 3 points in that, and then two in that, I guess. The wrong one. It's burning fire because you haven't seen it in a while. Yeah, I agree with Bograt. That in Kanoe's defense, she does have to put up with Sasuke, and that would infuriate anybody. 12 fucking dodge, holy shit, lady. Brave leader. Alright, so that's the extra health one, right? That, this dude's got, right? Yeah, yeah. She put him in the way of a taxi, yes, but it is also a high school comedy show. Where that wouldn't kill anybody. And, I mean, you say she put me in the way of a taxi, he went, are you trying to kill me? He literally brings grenades and guns into school and nearly blows her up, like, every episode, so I'm not sure. But that's more a product of Fullmetal Panic being two shows in one. One, the gritty war stuff, and the other, high school comedy anime with romance. So, I should definitely defend that one. It's Haro Drill Punch, so you can see the Haro Drill Punch, because it's good. As it would hopefully be for costing all of his energy. Like, I would say that Chidori in Fullmetal Panic is actually even pretty reasonable. Like, you can put, like, you compare her to most tsundere things and then put her in the situation where Tessa is like, oh, yeah, I'm a colonel, sure thing. Like, just 12 with a lot of shit. Failure's not on the table today. Yeah, good. Shit out more balls. Wow! Wow! Extremely rude. Oh, and then that fucking thing flew out the butthole. But he heals up. He also recovers some energy, and he also has a skill to recover his own energy, so... Harrow Bubble! Smash into the bridge. Hold up. It flies away. Incredible. How do you defeat the Haro? You fucking can't. It's impossible. Okay, yeah, but that dude's pretty hurt. I mean, he does heal, but he's also pretty hurt. It's gotta be terrifying, right? It's gotta be. Like, holy shit. Can't believe Amaro invented the Haro and then someone weaponized it like that. Incredible. You move forwards. There's no way both of them could have missed. It's not like we're fighting a ball or something. Group control? What's group control then? Okay, so she's a really good battleship captain. Alright, so the leadership skill is for battleship. Like, that makes you a really good battleship captain. Like, super good battleship captain. That's fine. She'll get other skills to replace these ones that are not immediately Megamondo useful. Yeah, what if they gave everyone sunglasses or goggles? I just don't know why they did the shade thing other than to make them the most generic. Blow you up. And it's weird because they didn't have that in the other one I played, they didn't have their eyes coloured in. They just were regular looking people. It was fucked up. Got hit. Got less excited to be alive. I'm Gatling on that guy. Level up. Nice. Everybody involved. Everybody involved gets experience, but only the person who initiates the attack gets the kill, but I'm not sure because I haven't like been checking kill counts. And there's an item you can do to give people no XP, which means that their XP gets shared between other people when you do supports. So that's a neat way of getting big numbers. But okay, let's attack this dude. So, Mr. Aznable has 47 kills. She has 41. And she has 40, so 47. So let's see who gets the kill on this one, and then we'll see who gets the bot. Okay, so she's the one who actually got the kill. But she's the one who started the attack. Yeah, okay, so it's the one who actually gets the kill, actually gets the kill as well. Good to know. Murdered that dude.